One person was taken to the hospital here. The bridge was closed around 4 this morning, but crews were able to get it open about an hour later. 22 News will update this story with more information as it becomes available.